When you look at how the proposed calendar of this trial is going to unfold, it is clear to me the earlier this whole ordeal unfolds, the better and more fair it is for everyone involved, both the defendant and the public, both of whom have interests here. The public has a right to know whether Donald Trump, the current Republican frontrunner, is guilty or innocent before they go to the polls. And if Trump is truly innocent, as he claims, he should want to be vindicated as soon as possible.